Welcome to my channel Accuracy with Precision, and this is the topic of numerical computing and accuracy and precision. This question comes in exam. It's a very important question for exam point of view. Accuracy and precision, these are closely related, two significant digit in a value. For example, the number 57.396 is accurate to five significant digits. So precision is referred to as decimal positions, the order of magnitude of the last digit in a value. So the number 57.936 has precision is 0.01. So the number of decimal places here, so 10 power minus 3, here is it's a floating point. And in accuracy, here is the 396 is accurate to 5 significant digits. So accuracy means correctness, and here is precision, number of decimal places after this decimal is 3. So here is 0.001 is precision, and here is accuracy is 0.396. So this question come in exam, so you can explain this question with one or more few examples, or write the definition of this. So thank you for watching.